Hello guys, this is Simran and today I'm going to show you how to make panchamel dal. This is also known as pancharatna dal. Why pancharatna? Because it has 5 dals used in it. Rohan's dadi makes amazing panchamel dal. So I thought I'll share this recipe with you. Thank me later. So let's heat up the pan first. इसे अच्छे से गरम कर लेंगे and we'll add our dals to it. So I have chana dal here, moong dal, urad dal, tur dal, छिलके वाली उड़द दाल. सो मैंने दाल को ऑलरेडी सोक करके रखा था. सो नाउ विल ऐड टर्मरिक पाउडर, सॉल्ट, फॉलोड बाय बे लीव्स एंड घी. इसे अच्छे से मिक्स कर लेंगे. एंड देन विल ऐड वाटर टू इट. गिव दिस अ क्विक स्टर एंड इसको ढक के हम पका लेंगे. To reduce your cooking time, make sure you pre-soak your dal. So let's cover and cook the dal. This is done. Now let's take the lid out. Now I'm going to mash it lightly. Now I'm going to keep this aside and start with my tadka. Let's take a pan. Now we'll add ghee to it. Lots of ghee. Let this melt nicely. Allow it to melt. Oh, haan. Meanwhile, don't forget to check the dal or it will burn down. Yeah, so this is hot enough. I have cumin seeds here, cloves, bay leaves. I'll just break this and put. Give this a quick stir and now I'll add onions. Saute them until the onions are translucent. Keep the flame on high. Oh ha, meanwhile don't forget to check the dal. So now, while the onions are still cooking, we'll add ginger garlic paste. You can also add chopped ginger garlic if you like. Chalo, saute this well. Chalo, now it's time to put our spices or masalas. Turmeric powder, followed by garam masala, followed by cumin powder, red chili powder and coriander powder. And And now we'll add salt to taste. Now let's give this a quick stir. Done. Now I'm going to add tomatoes. As you can see, onions and tomatoes are nicely cooked and the ghee is separated. So this is a sign we can add dal to it. Let's keep this on medium flame and wait for a boil. So now let's start with the tadka. And now we'll add ghee. तो अच्छे से गर्म हो गई है. Now we'll add red chilies to it. Whole red chilies first. And now I'll turn off the flame and add red chili powder. This usually goes nice with bati and churma, but you can also have this with steamed rice or roti. Chalo, let's plate this now. Sabse pehle hum lenge pyara sa bowl and let's start plating. This smells so good, I can't even tell you. I have no patience left. This is a perfect combination of tasty and healthy. Do try this recipe at home and let me know how you liked it. I'm going to have this now. Bye.